Okay, let's see how to bind the key event to something. We have imported our module, and we created our window with this instantiation of tk and put the main loop here. Now I will bind to key my window, and I wanna see which key is pressed. So I'm gonna def key pressed, define my key press with event, and then I wanna print event.char. Okay, let's run this program and let's click some button. As you see here, I can see all the keys there are being pressed.